Y'all gave that fool a gun! Is he shooting a gun?
Yes!
Shit, fuck! Let's get out of here!
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian. Tasked him with upgrading our operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastion's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastion's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastion's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
Sidewalks are so full of trash, you can't hardly make your way.
I think you're looking for me,
Jackie. A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Rose starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
I'll pretend that was an accident.
This part of town's run by a man named Tony D'Orazio. From what I was able to piece together, he's a real fucking weirdo. Some kind of savant when it comes to numbers.
Then he must be the one who runs Lou Marcano's books.
Runs his books, launders his money. Hell, he even manages Lou's relationships with city officials. It's Tony's job to make sure their asses stay greased.
How do I get to him?
Well, that's where things get interesting. Tony lives in the penthouse on the top floor of the Royal Hotel. Elevator access is restricted, and the rest of the hotel's crawling with Tony's goons.
Well, he can't stay up there all the time. I'm gonna need a schedule for when he comes and goes.
I've been watching this cocksucker for a month now, and he's left exactly one time. That was because one of his men fucked up. Took a pipe to the poor bastard's left arm.
Well, looks like he's got a front business he uses to issue bribes and launder loose money. And another one that soaks up funds from the city. I hit him. He overreacts, then I get my opening.
And fuck up things between him and Lou in the process. Be careful with this one. Just because Tony's a goddamn spastic doesn't mean he won't cut your balls off if given the chance.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in the city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
Kavar's people will know more about what he's doing than I will.
Nice seeing you again, young brother. Customers aren't allowed in this area.
Huh? Your type don't belong here. right then.
Gonna have to ask you to leave.
Better call for help!
That could be bad.
Huh?
Let's fuck him up!
My niece, she wants to get married. Barely 17 and ready to leave the nest.
Huh?
Huh?
He playing hide and go seek?
Wonder what he's up to.
He playing hide and go seek? How you been?
Can't they take those damn butcher shop commercials off the air now? The guy's stone cold dead.
He's a slick son of a bitch.
Get over there, boys.
He's here, right here. Grab and cover.
Yes.
With me.
Or you better call the cops.
So I'm reading this book review in the paper, and they gave away the ending. Noises tell me.
Buried my Uncle Fred yesterday.
Bonjour!
Huh? I need to learn that shit.
Fucking ninja.
Is that boy here?
You serious? You see this guy?
Fuck him up!
Firing on that piece of shit! We got another
one. Winged him!
Set his ass on fire!
Ah, coming down! Get around him! Like fucking fast. In position. Let's do this. So much blood. Look at all the blood.
Construction. Tell me about it.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
I might need you. Stay close.
Thank you.
fucking have to kill him. You sons of bitches! You fucking punks! You fucking pieces of shit, I'm dead! Dead, you hear me? Until you fucking die out, they're never gonna find you!
I fucking vouched for you with Mr. Kavar, both of you pricks! Cocksucker.
Hi.
Put this...
This guy's dead!
Keep your hands off me.
Begging you here.
Open up, bitch! You're about to get...
Fuck!
I'm here!
Mary made me take it to the opera one time.
Jimmy Cavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag. Get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this'll all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
Yes.
Kavar's waiting for you. I'm gonna follow your advice. Get out of town. What have I gotten myself into?
She's been away at school for a year now, and she can't be bothered to send her only sister a letter. When she gets home, I'm gonna get back.